wasn't worried about his feelings. Said it made me more appealing, and honestly, I agreed. You do you, I'll do me. There's no feelings guaranteed. We stayed focused on all the fantasies. But then he asked my wrist up. I thought he hit the switch up. Upgraded my mind to the could be seat. So now he's got me feeling weak and lies more than his physique. Looked in the mirror on the no surgery.
Said I'm running out of time. I want him to be mine. He can never read my mind. Said I'm running
Girl,
out of time.
What are you doing?
I want him to be mine. He can never read my mind.
I'm not trying to be the first in line at the arcade. I'm not the one to play the games. I'd rather cut it, just let it fade. And all of that could be communicated. But something's in my way. Something's holding me back. This area's kinda gray. I'm not about to hold the track. Cause I'm not his only girl. He's not my only snack. So I just convinced myself that the feelings aren't the facts. But now I don't know how to act. Cause my wrist is extra heavy. I'm confused, I wasn't ready. I'm the female, what I look like talking about is going steady. Questions about emotion just perchance. Why'd you give me this advance when it wasn't about the romance?
Never into the material things. Till I had to share the icing on my wrist. Porcelain games. Till I had to share the icing on my wrist. Said I'm running out of time. I want him to be mine. He can never read my mind. Poison games. Till I had to share the icing on my wrist. Said I wouldn't lose my cool. Vice against the rules. Sit and smile is bliss. Contract ended. I'm unfriended. I lean into my last kiss. He said he found another girl.